the creditors forced the Lamotte family to flee from Paris. The path goes into the forest, taking them to the house of some evil man. Before the threat of taking them their lives, Mr. Lamotte must take with him the young Adeline. A broken will is the culprit of having to seek shelter in the ruins of a monastery. The arrival of two gentlemen and a found manuscript changed everything. Love, deception, hatred, and anger. Will Adeline get her purpose? What will happen with Lamotte family? Anne Radcliffe, The Romance of the Forest.